a one super series flyweight match made in heaven. Jonathan Haggerty takes on Taiki Naito.
Jonathan Haggerty is all about the aggression. Haggerty pushes forward, throwing these elbows and these displacing teeps. The way that he hits his opponents with these teeps is really remarkable. He's hitting people while they're trying to attack him, and that is so high level. He's got exceptional reaction time, and I think that's just because of the innovative ways that he chooses to train out there in the UK.
With timing like Haggerty has, he shouldn't be English, he should be Swiss. I mean, this man's timing is like a Rolex of Muay Thai. Everything is precise, everything lands, whether it's the kicks, the punches, the knees, or those trademark pinpoint elbows.
He comes at you with these katana-like elbows, and they just batter his opponent. And he doesn't just use the standard elbow, he starts mixing up the angles. He'll come up and he'll come down at you, and it just creates this really unique attack. It's beautiful to watch.
You'd be hard-pressed in the entire Muay Thai world to find a better technician amongst Westerners than Jonathan Haggerty. Haggerty's tasted gold before. He's had championship gold around his waist in one super series, and he wants that gold again. The road back towards regaining the world title begins against Naito.
Taiki Naito is knocking on the door of the top five. He is coming off a hat trick of big wins against Serapisos, Botello, and Michael Savas. The thing that makes Naito so dangerous is his accuracy. He's able to hit you while you're moving. So while you're trying to come at him, he finds your chin and puts you down.
There's no second guessing. When Naito throws to land in a specific spot on your body, whether it's the punches to the jaw or the temple, whether it's the kicks to the top of the leg or just below the knee, everything Naito does is thought out. He's a cerebral assassin, a thinking man's fighter, a guy who can pick opponents apart with timing and with superb accuracy. There is so much at stake here. Pride, honor, getting the win. But more than that, Jonathan Haggerty sits at number three. He wants to get back to number one. He wants to challenge for the world title, get the gold around his waist again. But Naito plans to put a stop to that. He says, I belong in the top five. And a win here against Haggerty could springboard him into number three spot, could put him almost to world title contention. So much is on the line here. And you know the champion, Rod Tung, will be watching this one closely, because the winner between Haggerty and Naito could get the crack at the Iron Man.
The kickboxing lightweight division in one super series is about to get a supercharged matchup as the number five ranked Elliot the Dragon Compton takes on Nieky the Natural Holzken. If Compton can upset the number one contender, he immediately secures his spot at a title crack.
Nieky Holzken brings that Dutch style of devastation. It's all about output, it's about volume, it's about the heavy hands, the thumping leg kicks, and the head kicks from Nieky Holzken. Holzken knows how to knock people out, especially with his hands. Just look what he did to the great Cosmo Alessandre, how he planted Cosmo like a tree.
Elliot Compton stepped up because he believed this was his opportunity. He's gonna have to put a pace on Nieky Holzken that Holzken just can't keep up with. But Nieky Holzken is truly one of the best kickboxers in the world. He moves out of the way and then counter shots incredibly well. He's also got these spinning attacks out of nowhere. He is so much fun to watch because he carries this knockout power inside his hands. And if he gets you hurt, his finishing instincts are on another level, and he will jump all over you until you crumble.
Elliot Compton, a Muay Thai stylist, goes into an unfamiliar rule set. The knees and the elbows and the clinch will not be there for Elliot Compton. He takes on a kickboxing legend under Holzken's own rule set. This is a big ask for Elliot Compton. The Aussie will come in as a massive underdog, but Elliot Compton's been an underdog his entire life. Elliot Compton knows how to upset people. You better believe that Elliot Compton has figured out a way to solve the riddle of Nieky Holzken.